I had a lump under my arm.
Found myself and I panicked.
I panicked.
It was like an elbow sticking out of my breast.
It's still hard.
I'm scared.
I lost my job.
I was stage 4 with metastasis.
Something happened to me. Who's going to raise my kids?
They can only prolong my life. They can't cure me.
A lot of people, they just don't care.
I don't look like what I've been through.
I'm back to work. I'm active.
Each day I tell my body, cancer must die.
It's okay to cry, but you got to get back up and keep fighting.